can you remove Snapchat filters from someone else?
Our mission is to provide accurate answers.
If you are an Android user, then you can easily download Snapseed from the Play Store. After you have done downloading, open the app. After that, add the picture you want to remove filters from, be it yours or someone else's. You can click on the tools you want to use and remove the particular tool-related things.